Welcome, ICW fans. This is Marco Mack. This is a video recap of the GPWA show that was held last night at the Asylum. Of course, you can't have a GPWA show without the black label. Red Lightning wasted no time letting the fans know who was boss, and Jack Jester was taking no shit from anybody at ringside. Nobody. Well, maybe not everybody. His biggest fan of the night became Gary's son Callum. Yeah, big softy Jester.
Still managed to keep the hat on.
Come on, Callum.
I was raging when Michael Parks got put out, but now let's watch Kyle Chaos and Austin Osiris take on the Purge.
Shave your back! Shave your back! Shave! Yes!
Come on, KO!
Come on, KO!
Come on, KO!
Come on, Austin!
The night was a sterling effort from all the guys at the GPWA and the showcase that they put together, and I highly recommend that if you have a chance, you go and check out one of their shows in the future. They are not to be missed. Thanks for watching.